escort valuable rebel supplies through dangerous Imperial territory over the humid lands of Barkesh.
This is a Corellian YT-1300 freighter. I don't know where this ship came from, but it is not within the set parameters for a civilian transport. It has been illegally modified with two quad guns, one mounted cannon, several escape pods, a completely new sublight engine, several stealth and communications jamming additions, and a large secret cargo area. Not the prettiest ship, but an excellent choice, if you're a smuggler.
Squadron, this is General Riken. One of our shuttles will rendezvous with a small convoy from local resistance on Barkesh, which must first travel through Imperial territory. They carry equipment and supplies vital to the rebellion. Your mission is to rendezvous with that convoy and escort it to the landing zone. Good luck.
Luke, we've already got scouts. Go through it. Take your targets and go. Good shooting.
Rogue group, the supply vehicles have begun moving. Their escort will follow shortly.
The smaller craft are the combat vehicles. Stick with the five transports.
Watch for enemy fighters.
shuttle is clear. She'll pick up the rest of this cargo. The Rebel Alliance will appreciate those supplies, especially after we lost Yavin Base.